Hi and welcome to your daily oracle card reading for the 18th of June. I am using the Flower Therapy Oracle, and the card that I'm going to choose for you today is from Bird of Paradise. Communicate with your angels. Having this special flower nearby or picturing it in your mind can uplift your energy and raise your vibration, helping you to receive clearer messages from the angels and your loved ones in spirit. This flower is associated with Archangel Gabriel and Archangel Metatron, and these two archangels will also help you in developing a clearer channel to receive messages from heaven. The angels are always here ready to listen and offer you guidance. You just need to be honest with them. Open your heart to them and tell them how you feel. Be open to receiving the guidance that they send your way. This may come in many different forms. You may receive images in your mind's eye, hear your angel's voice, hear lyrics which mean something to you, see signs and symbols around which point you in the right direction. Take note of repetitive numbers as they are also a sign from your angels. Your angels and loved ones may also leave you gifts of fluffy feathers and shiny coins. Robins and butterflies are also signs from heaven, sending you love, light, and flower blessings.